What up, YouTube? It's your boy Darius. I want to thank you guys for watching. You guys could be anywhere else in the world, but you're here with me, and I really appreciate that. If you guys have any recommendations, leave in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. We're about to do right now. We're about to react to Tay Money, the assignment, official video. As you know, even on TikTok, you hear this song a lot.
I understand the assignment.
This song is just too. From hearing it, it already sounds so ratchet to me. I always thought it was Cardi B, but I find out that it was some white chick from Texas named Tay Money. So everybody do about to check out this music video, you know, let's check it out. See why this song is all over TikTok. Look at that, she had to figure like, you can tell she ratchet as hell. This is so ghetto. You know what I'm saying? You could of course you could be white that be from the ghetto. I don't want to put the ghetto as a synonym to black culture, because black culture does not mean ghetto. You get what I'm saying? White people could be ghetto, Hispanic people could be ghetto, a lot of people could be ghetto, and this is definitely ghetto. This is ratchet as hell. I blame Cardi B for this mess. She a cute girl, but the tattoo is unattractive. She a cowgirl. Too much tattoo for me.
I did the assignment.
What assignment is that? And why are you checking your ass? She's so short. Is it already up? Finally, this song is actually not too bad. It's just too ratchet for me. And not my taste in music. Not the type of music I listen to every single day. But not a bad song. Again, this is like a really short song. Yeah, like I said, this is not the type of music that I listen to every single. Let me see.
Bitch.
Grace still messing with that boy.
Mm-hmm.
I ain't worried about him.
This is so ghetto. This is ratchet as hell, yo. That's all I can say, man. After the song itself is actually not bad, you know, like it had the cool beat and everything. It's something that you could listen to in the club, you know, when you want to get ratchet and everything. But is it my type of music? Not really, you know what I'm saying? This is not a type of music I'll listen to every single day, but it did a bad song? Not at all. You know what I'm saying? You know, honestly, I'm actually glad that Tay Money is doing her thing, you know, like, I can see her talk crap about her all day, but at the end of the day, she's doing her thing. Well, I'm just some YouTuber, you know, I don't even have 500 subscribers yet, but... You know, I'm just some YouTuber talking crap. Does that make sense? Shout out to Tay Money and everything. You know, I say this, keep doing your thing. You're just too ratchet for me. Like, it's just too ratchet. But, what you guys think of this video? Let me know. Coming up below, leave a like, subscribe to your boy. You can check out my previous music video down here. Peace, love, and rock and roll.